TL46171, call now. Here we are in Buffalo, New York, with All-Star Professional Wrestling. In the right corner, we've got Eric Pomeroy, the New York State champion. In the left-hand corner, we've got the Fantastic Beast from the Hills of Sicily, weighing in at 240 pounds. They're about to come to the center of the ring now. They're getting instructions from the referee. Eric Pomeroy is a big man, weighing in about 275. Has a fantastic amateur background in athletics, wrestling, football, also some hockey. The Beast, a very, very powerful fellow. Very hard to take off his feet. Weighs in at the 245-pound mark today. About 5'10" in height. Referee Marty Moscato giving instructions, checking the tights now. The Beast from Sicily doesn't speak any English at all. He's got to turn to his interpreter and ring attendant, Angelo Martino. There he is, getting instructions from Angelo. There he goes for that powerful bear hug. This man has one key hole, that bear hug. He works and works and works on that bear hug, and boy, does he put it on. Locking up again, back into the bear hug. The Beast is a very, very thick torso. Short arms, big, powerful blacksmith arms. He gets that around the lower kidneys, and boy, does he go to work. Eric Pomeroy digging into the beard a little bit. There, the Beast picks him up. Pomeroy around, moving around the eyes now. No, he breaks around the eyes. Beast throwing him in the corner. This powerful beast from the hills of Sicily is wrestling in Dunkirk at the Flora Hall, November the 3rd. There he goes, sticking in there again. The Beast has got the powerful John Powers, weighs in at 270 pounds. Look at that Beast hang on. Does he hang on? Pomeroy going to him. Pomeroy hitting the stomach with a fist. That Beast really lays into his man. You can see this Beast in action in Dunkirk, New York. Friday, November the 3rd. He's wrestling Johnny Powers in the main event there. Also in the card, in tag team action, is Chief White Owl and Fred Curry against the Fantastic Kangaroos. Chief White Owl and Fred Curry just recently won the tag team heavyweight championship belts. There's the Beast not breaking off the ropes. A beel. And boy, did Pomeroy land hard. There he goes again. What a strong man. Look how high he threw him. Fantastic power. Short, powerful torso. Front face lock, crotch, and body slam. Into the top corner buckles. Boom. Did he throw him? Believe me, that mat's not very soft. That's a hard place to land. Another body slam. Look at him. Look at him carry this man. 270 pounds around like he's a sack of potatoes. Right across the ring. You can see this powerful beast in action at the Floral Hall, Friday, November the 3rd. There he goes into the bear hug. Bear hug. Pomeroy weakening, weakening, weakening. Is he going to give up? Looks like he's going to give up. No, no, he's coming back. This beast will be in Dunkirk, New York, at the Floral Hall, Friday, November the 3rd. You're also going to see the fantastic tag team action of Chief White Owl and Fred Curry against the Kangaroos. That Pomeroy's really staying in there. He's lasting. I've never seen a man last this long. Staying in there. Can he fight back? No, that's it. That's it. That's it. The beast from the hills of Sicily is a winner again. I've never seen this fantastic man before.